CBS 3 Eyewitness News at noon.
A multi-million dollar settlement in lawsuits over Philadelphia's deadly Pier collapse. It was May of the year 2000 when Pier 34's Heat nightclub plunged into the Delaware. Three young women were killed and dozens injured. Leslie Van Arsdal is live at the former site of Pier 34 with the details. Leslie?
And Yuki, attorneys for the victims' families say that this was a preventable, even predictable crime, and multiple parties have agreed to pay $29.6 million.
Relatives of Deanne White, Jean Ferraro, and Monica Rodriguez, who died in the May 2000 tragedy, will each receive a quarter of the settlement. 40 other people injured in the collapse will split the remaining 25%. As for who pays, multiple parties were found at fault.
What will never be determined now in the civil lawsuit by a jury is the exact proportional share of that liability. But it is clear that there was plenty of blame to go around.
Co-lead counsel Bob Mongaluzzi says the defendants ignored glaring warning signs as early as 1995, but the owners chose to make cheap repairs.
And they knew then that this pier was in deplorable shape.
Club owners Eli Koretny and Michael Asbell still face numerous criminal charges such as involuntary manslaughter, conspiracy, and reckless endangerment.
And while the families know this can never bring their daughters back, they are hoping that somehow this will help to make sure that something like this never happens again. Reporting live from Columbus Boulevard, Leslie Van Arsdal, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.